I was able to cut the deficit by $1.7 billion in 2 years.